See? I mean, come on. People don't fucking drive around here. Even if they're from out of state, they can't drive that well. Just need to get rid of the fucking cars entirely. Way too many people sitting around doing nothing when they could be doing something productive. CHP officers have back problems from all that stooping they do.